Good morning, champions. It's Tanya Dominic with your work of the day for October 2nd, 2014. I want to talk to you about inviting. Inviting to mixers, inviting to a meeting, inviting to a three-way call or two-on-one. I spent a lot of time working with my team on mixers, working with my team on the success system, and at the core, they can't get anyone to do anything if they don't know how to invite them, right? And neither could I. Okay, I struggled with this for a while. So now I have four ways that you can invite people to this amazing opportunity. So first, you can say, listen, have you ever heard about Avocare? Have you ever heard about Spark? Okay, and then you can go right into, I'd like to share this with you before someone else does. Next, you can say to those friends and family that you've thought about for this, hey, listen, I would like to share a business with you. Do you have 15, 20 minutes? I'd like to schedule an appointment and be definitive about the time. Hey, tomorrow is Friday. I'm available between 1 and 3. Are you free anytime to talk about this business? The next is one of my favorites. I usually say, hey, my husband and I are doing something that I'd like to share with you. Okay, we've been friends for a long time. I've been doing this for almost 2 years and I think you would be great at it. We've been friends for a long time, like I said. If this doesn't work for you, that's okay. Could be for you or could not be for you. That is okay, but I'd love to share it. Tomorrow's Friday, I'm free between 1 and 3. Are you free? All right, and then you go from there. What's great about any of these is you can then say, hey, you know, my friend has been doing this for a long time. She knows more about this than I do. Are you okay if I circle her in? Or could you talk to her after this? So always get that third party credibility in there after, or invite the possibility for third party credibility during that meeting. So I'm gonna share this with you. So sometimes I say, hi, I have found these amazing products, this amazing business that I'd love to share with you. It could be for you or could not be for you, but I know after talking to me, you might find somebody that this could be for, even if it's not for you. And listen, my friend Michelle has been doing this for almost 3 years. She is amazing at this. She has way more experience. Are you okay if she comes? Hey, tomorrow's Friday. I'm free between 1 and 3. Does that time work for you? And then you go from there. Okay, those are four ways to invite. Now, that could be for just hearing your story. It could lead into, hey, every Thursday at 8 p.m., I have a mixer at my house, and you can explain to them what a mixer is, right? Mixers are kind of language. So every Thursday at 8 p.m., I have a meeting at my house. So those invitations, those four ways to invite lead to not only talking to you about the business, but could lead to a two-on-one, a three-way call, or it could lead to someone coming over to your house to see more. I hope that helps you today. Happy Thursday, and God bless you all.